last week I bought 6 small, very very small and literary, and I just put a bunch of little fish guppies in there. Hope they eat it. They're a bit fatty now. It's amazing how this marking will show up. And there's a lot of different marking and body size. I love this one especially. You can see that he got a small strip, and now there's a long body, not a short one, compared to this one right here. Marking it also more prominent in this one. Still got two over there. One of them is $1, which is very cheap. I bought 6 of them at once. I bought all of that available in the store. A great deal, isn't it? Some of them still had those ancient amphibian-like things on the back of their head. Some of them done, I don't know why. And that one over there, the bigger one, is actually growing faster than everyone else. Let's see it from the side. Sorry, the glass is very dirty, I didn't clear. This is for our tanks, and this is the food. Copy. I breed them myself at my pond, so I got a lot of them. I reload every weekend. There's two of them hanging, chilling. Very cool. Very cool, isn't it? Very cool. This is the setup. Then behind that is Mr. Alligator. That's my point.